getting some. That's a defenseman down there. Some good work down there by Nico DeVita. And under a minute to go here, opening period, 52 seconds remaining. Puck has been controlled down in that Silvertips end now for a long stretch. And when it's come out, it hasn't been long.
Lost in the skates of Patterson. That shot on net, stick save made by the goaltender, played up to the Jacob Stevenson. That shot off the stick of Dubicki went between the legs, but wide. That shot from the left point hit Dubicki in the leg pad, played along the near boards, getting there for Everett. Was Nico Woodard. Played over to Patterson. Puck goes into the far corner, controlled by Everett. 12:03 remaining on the clock. Over to Woodward, his shot goes wide. Thought he broke his stick, did the Everett defenseman. Getting it is Dubicki. That shot steered wide into the near corner by the Arizona goaltender. Played up the boards, tipped out to neutral ice on a feather as Arizona making line change. Everett goes there also making change behind the play. That shot off the stick of defenseman Peacock went well wide as he was one on three. Not really room to advance, so he fired a shot from the just inside the point. Rebound, save, and goal scored by Everett. Right. So the faceoff remains in the Bobcats' offensive zone. Draw one by the Silvertips. Still shorthanded are the Bobcats for a minute nine. Now Everett gains the zone. Peacock from the right point, fed over to the left point. Now DeVita comes out into the high slot area, trying to feed it over to Peacock. Was cold to brick. Loose puck, and Peacock with the equalizer.
Bentley is going to go against. We're going to have 15 seconds. It'll be a 4-on-4 for 15 seconds, and then the puck coming back the other way. Let's keep eyes on that, and then we'll discuss the penalty situation. Carrying it down, the Silvertips bringing it down into the Valley Court. Now the power play for the Silvertips, shot and score! The rebound coming out to Peacock, and Peacock turning the lamp